fighter sent from Mars. I keep pushing all my chips into the center of the table, but I'm split between two shades of every one of my mistakes. Not so sure no more. Not so sure no more. Right bottoms up, right go all in outside my Tucson on your wall. But maybe you should be.
It's a heavyweight collision between Bazooka and Ghost Dog. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Bazooka is 2 years his elder. He weighed in at 265 pounds. The reach is identical. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon is Herb Dean.
And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas.
Man is a boxer making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 249 pounds. Fighting out of Mexico City, Mexico, Reed. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of Mexico. This man is a wrestler making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Bazooka!
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. You will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
What a build-up to this fight. Back and forth. Bad blood. Both men ready to battle. Both men ready to leave it all in the Octagon. Bazooka.
Ready to
go. Ghost Dog.
Ready.
Here we go! 5 5-minute rounds. Bazooka with a strong combination.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Oh! Hurt him with that right!
There's a nice combination.
Big power jab.
Nary swung with a haymaker.
Nice left-hand counter. Wow, that's a big left hand.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Big head kick lands. He connects with the head kick. Oh, he's rocked here early.
Wow. Oh, that's it.
It is all over.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
And Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 44 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Ring
Ghost Dog wins by knockout.